Welcome aboard this British Airways flight to London Heathrow Terminal 5. My name is Reese Hall and I'm your customer service manager on this evening's flight. It is my pleasure to welcome you all aboard with us and a very special welcome back to those of you joining us from the British Airways Executive Club and those of you from the One World Alliance Fund. ask that whilst you are seated, you do keep your seatbelts fastened. They must be securely fastened, whatever the seatbelt signs are switched on. In a short while, we'll commence our onboard service, offering complimentary food and drink to all customers. Following on from this, we'll then be opening our highlight shop. Please take some time to browse through the magazine within your seat pocket, and the cabin crew will be more than pleased to assist you as they pass through the cabin later on during the flight. Before we do commence any service, the cabin crew will be passing through the cabin with United Kingdom landing cards. If the United Kingdom is your final destination this evening and you do not hold a European passport, you will need to collect a landing card and have it completed before you arrive at the UK border service.